So currently we are playing Ride 5. Resetting up the stream. On the other platform as well. Thinking about something, so I'm trying not to lose that. So, also, we're gonna switch y'all back over yonder that way. And this is that bike we were talking about in the last video. It's called, Viper or some shit like that. It's got a weird design. Okay, I guess that's supposed to be like letting me know I'm getting close to something. Oh shit. Oh, that's good. That'll work. Oh, punch this hole. Ooh, 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 ooh. Look out. Oh my god. Fuck me. Fucker's quick, boy. Looks kind of goofy. Virus, that's what it is. Take that bullshit off in the back. Womp, womp, womp. I thought I was getting increments for each time I did a race, even though I'd, like, it says 33, so there might be one more thing that we didn't see the last time. Okay, very. I should have bought that instead of that other bullshit on the bike. I forget I can buy fucking bikes and just three virus bikes, let's see. That one looks god awful. God, Jesus. Alright. $266, that's not bad actually. Got no Hondas, but I should probably get one. Oh. do this? Damn it, that's loud. Big Billy with the burner, baby. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Can't stay on the track to save my fucking life, dude. Oh boy. Young Benjamin Franklin in this hole. Position 20, baby. But at least wanna complete the damn thing. Ooh. And at least see if my increments go up a little bit, because I'm tired of like playing this game and not getting no money out of it. Whoa! God damn it. I guess I'll use this time to kind of like practice to. Cause this is just like the crew, man. Like every car drives different. Every motorcycle drives different, feels different, sounds different, obviously. Oh shit. I was just not even paying attention to the track at all. Oh my god. Spin-a-roni! There's not really, I guess there wouldn't be an e-brake on this hoe, would there? Hmm. You get front and back and that's it, okay? So, you know, like I told y'all, I got my ticket, but that was the last thing I did before I lost my last job, was get the ticket for the Royal Rumble. Because to keep it 55th Street, I knew, like, nobody would want to go. Not necessarily, they would want to go, but would find an excuse to not go, I guess. And that's okay. Like, I get it. It is, like an expensive deal. And, like, if you're not, like, super into it, it would be like me paying a bunch of money to go to a football game. Like, that's fucking retarded, because I don't give a fuck about football. Granted, when I'm in my $5 million era, I will be doing that shit just for the experience of it. But that's a different conversation. And it's crazy because, like, so many people I try to talk to about, I don't really talk to many people at all anymore about anything that's important, because most of them are just like, nope, you're not gonna do that, you're not gonna do that. Or like I say it, and they, like, I can see it in their, like, their body language and facial expression and their tone and energy that they don't believe in me or what I'm saying, and that's fine. I don't need you to. As long as you believe in yourself, that's cool, because I believe in me and I know that shit's gonna happen. I don't know how it's gonna happen yet, but I do know that I'm gonna have at least $5 million one day. We're gonna go straight this time and see what happens. Man, we probably could have done that earlier in the race and stayed up with the... Well, we'll know for next time. I keep hitting X like it's boost on this bitch. It ain't. Anyway. Thirteen somehow, I guess. Okay. 2,000 increments. Okay, well. We got a long road ahead before we were able to buy bikes and shit, but can I go to the next one? I can't. It's wild. It said complete them. Did it not, or am I tripping? Damn, that shit's pretty. Got the dyke ass hair and Karen haircut. Once I, obviously I'm probably gonna lose, but I'm talk shit. Once I win, and or if I don't win, then I can be like, hey, I need to speak to your manager, bitch. And this right here is one of God's greatest creations. It's a fucking squeeze tube of peanut butter. 13 ounces of peanut butter. And this is good for my autistic ass because I love peanut butter and I love just eating it straight up. So I can just have a yomp or two of peanut butter at any time without having to dirty up a spoon and a bowl. I have as much or as little as I want and not make any mess. It's like the tiny little retarded, like, joy emotion, like, went retarded when I saw that for the first time. I was like, which was today, actually. I saw that when I was getting some other peanut butter. I was like, oh my fucking God, yes sir, we are jumping on that. The Nisser. Damn, that's so fucking loud. Alright, let's see if we can dust these jabrones. Oh, you bastard. Alright, we're done here. I do want to so early too, so I don't have to be at work till 3:30 tomorrow. Know what I really instead of like wasting time trying to decide, I'm just gonna play something until I don't play anymore, which probably isn't, it's kind of what we've been doing like most of the day, the whole like the 10-20 minute videos or what have you. There's a husky on the other side of the door. I can hear it. I don't want to hear that stupid ass song either. Oh god, wrong controller.
This week is Hoonigan Performance.
Oh, sick. We are in good graces with the Lord right now, baby. We got a reward. Let's go to the custom show first and see where we ranked this week. Gold. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Not bad at all. Definitely appreciate that. Every time I turn my MacBook on, I have to, you shut your computer off because of a problem. Report or ignore. That might be the one, depending on how... some rally cars too. Ew. I bet I might do this one and customize it because, oh my god, I'm gonna make that shit frosty. Well, that don't matter. Because I'm putting the frosty shits on there. Y'all know the ones. The ones that run the Viper. Where the fuck did they go? Are you kidding me? Hold up. Oh, there they are. I've had a bunch to get through. Ooh, look at that shit. Ooh, that's ice cold. Do, nebula smoke. Nitro. Oh, yes. Something goofy for the... Actually, I don't necessarily have to be goofy. It's not the sound I was expecting to hear. Can't put anything on the rooftop. That's fine. I may not get gold next week, but that's not important. Alright, let's now go to... I forgot about that Porsche. I forgot I bought it. Let's go. fuck? Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. Clicked on the wrong damn thing, that's why. Oh, damn it, how do I un- how long is this going on for? 27 days? I gotta get that fucking Corvette, man. Bronze. Womp, womp, womp. 72,888. Goddamn. 50,000 XP. Cool. Wait. Which one? This one. Okay. We'll start with this. Oh shit, dude. This fucking thing is about to fly off the tracks. It's gonna like make this thing not look fucking goofy anymore too. Put some like goofy ass rims on it. Miles per hour is insane, my boy. Give me just a moment here before we start this. To make a little progress elsewhere. Actually, what I'm gonna do. I guess go live there because I wasn't. Well, if I apologize about that, but we y'all missed out on Ooh, womp womp. God damn it. They should spawn, like, despawn traffic while events are going on. Especially if they're gonna have you drive on the wrong side of the fucking lane. Oh, give me a break. Oh shit. Ugh. No, I'm not doing that one. Let's see what this one is. At the same one? No, sir. No, sir. Not right now, anyway. Got two of these holes. I'm gonna get the gold one. Oh my fucking god. The what flip? Fuck out of my way, Custer. Whoa, whoa. Oh, watch out, buddy. Sorry, did your little flippy flip last time, kid. Oh, oh my god. First place is first place. No matter how you get there, boy. Heel tactic 101. Gonna just not do that right now. Just keep your 55th street. My head's not really in it. I downshifted like that. I was retarded, but it's all good though, baby. We've been finna pass up these jabrones here. Sometimes, obviously, you're supposed to downshift. Obviously. But there are times that I fucking just kind of jumped the brick on that. Not, man, you fucking cock smooching bastards. Like right then when I ended up get some throttle, extra throttle, just punch down and crank out, eared me. Top three is all I need to do. I'm gonna try to win. Oh my god, I'm gonna try to win this, John. But we gonna see the different one on. This bitch keeps driving into me, ho. I'm gonna show you. Like that. That was a perfect time to downshift. Oh, that was a perfect slide, too. I should probably, be alright. Probably many more of those. Time to play this. Whoa, bitch, that ain't cool. Well, finish top three is all I needed to do, which I'll do better next time I do it. This weather too, and this, oh shit, I was not paying attention. I was looking at the damn thunderclouds and shit. Boy, I'm fucking tripping. Boy, that lamb got a fat old ass though. I'm gonna have one of these ones. Maybe I may not buy one, but I definitely will drive one day. They seem like, it seems cool, but like, I'm not a super big fan of the interior. That's a 3-lap race. I'm not doing all that right now, to be honest with you. How long have we been playing this? Long enough on this time. Actually, there's a couple things I want to see before we jet out of here. Wait a second. I already have that. Oh, I haven't done no sniffy in a while. It's probably a good damn, that thing is kind of cool. That's not really that expensive either. Give a fuck less about a Bugatti. 56 days, and I'm gonna buy that shit. I'm gonna buy that one. That shit's ready in 56 days. $3 million on trip. still trying to decide what I want to eat tonight too. Also had today just a little bit of this peanut butter. It's only 600. Well, we'll do what we can to it then. If it wasn't fucking carbon fiber, definitely do a different one. Probably that one.